And a man is in the hospital after jumping from the fifth floor of an Eastside Milwaukee apartment building this afternoon. Police tell us the man was involved in a domestic dispute and jumped from the window to get away from police. He survived the fall, but he was rushed to the hospital. His condition has not been released.